It was 9 o'clock in the morning and I was hungover, so I don't know what I said. I don't even remember.
Well, the way it went that I read it was Nirvana means freedom from pain and
suffering in the external world. That's just the Webster's dictionary. I mean, that's just right out of the Webster's dictionary.
And you said, as far as you could tell, that's what punk means to you. So it was the perfect name. That's not why you chose the name then?
Now I remember. Yeah, that's why. Sure. Okay.
I don't want to harp on the name. It wasn't.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Okay.
It'll be a household word in no time.
heart. Rest in peace, Kurt Donald Cobain. Your music lives on forever.